One day all technology shall be rust, scrap metal and burned plastic. No more poisoning the air with all those bad vibes. At least that's what we hoped for, what we fought for. Each day a struggle, fighting to get the virus out of our system. But now, we are the ones inside the virus. We're trapped inside the cell phone. One day, it too will be nothing more than scrap metal and burned plastic, still poisoning our immortal souls, our digital souls. Wish we still could go back to the ashes we came from, to the dust. A hyperlink to a hyperlink, leading to another hyperlink, a higher link. Links didn't become destinies. There's simply no more destiny. Only links to other links, to the infinity, to nowhere. Nowhere would be better than the world we used to live. And so much better that world was, compared to the one we now have. Inside a cell phone, I became a digital entity made of binary code with no physical substance. I still could feel pain though, and bleed, and die, over and over again. But I'm getting ahead of myself, going nowhere fast. Hyperlinks do this to you. I clicked the link to the past, a week ago, a life ago. And so many I've lived till now. I was beginning to cope with the guilt. I could look around without clicking the link to the infamy of our deeds. Our intentions were the best, or so we believed. The result was catastrophic. Faith is another word for damage. Sometimes I could forget. But then I heard echoes from yesterday. Or tomorrow. Hard to tell. So many links. Off the world went upload, to the virtual world, where emails and text messages go through before reaching their destiny. Funny. Emails still have destiny. Video games still have a goal.
Tô, então, pá.
Tô, Eduardo, olha, atrasei, pá. Não me podes fechar?
É, pá, tô sem saldo, não vai dar.
Olha, então não sei que horas é que cheguei.
Some things never change, that's a fact. But it never occurred to us that our addiction on new media technology was one of those permanent, unchangeable, eternal truths.
Então, meu, não tinha chave. Estás parvo? Que palitinho é esse na boca?
Estou a tentar deixar de fumar. O que é que queres?
Pá, estava... Pá, estava a pensar, como tu já não andas com a Lena...
Pá, nós os dois até nos damos bem.
Acho que não há razão nenhuma para eu não a convidar para sair. O que é que tu achas?
Não há nenhuma razão, tirando o facto de eu e tu sermos amigos.
E aí, meu? Mas qual é o teu stress, meu? Vocês acabaram há meses.
Rapaz, má onda, mas tu é que sabes.
Então se eu é que sei, por ti está tudo fixe, é isso? À força. Ah, então vou convidá-la para sair. Boa sorte.
Pá, estás a ser um otário, meu. Eu e a Lena temos tudo a ver. Já, como iogurte e torresmos.
Like our souls, our lust, our envy. May the goddess have mercy on our digital souls. Technology brings people closer, makes life easier. Happiness is just a click away, or so they used to tell us. We should have believed. It would be easier, like the life they promised us all. Never question the word of a god.
Estou, Eduardo, sou eu. Pá, estive a pensar, acho que tens razão, não vale a pena estar a estressar. Eu pus-te e dou-te a benção. Sim, sim.
And technology was our goddess.
Flip! Estou aqui preso a transferir um segundo botão!
Pá, olha, às tantas fiquei sem rede.
Tu fizeste propósito? Tu fizeste propósito?
Now we had to pay the price of our disbelief. This is upload. The space between mobile phones, the time between computers. So many links. Links to my guilt, my shame, my sorrow, my fear. The fears of us all. And the hope of some. My friend and accomplice in the worst crime ever committed against mankind trapped me here. Because of Lena. Lena doesn't talk. Doesn't have to. She's a copy-paste girl. An organic modem able to link through any electronic device. My only chance of being downloaded was through her. She was my link to salvation. Philip knew that
Lena!
As well.
Então, Lena, tá tudo bem?
Eu lembro-me bem do que é que tu disseste, Lena, mas...
Mas já se passou tanto tempo. Pensei que a gente podia, sei lá, voltar a tentar.
Vamos pelo menos falar, a sério. Vamos falar. Lena, Lena, vá lá.
Incha, porco!
Technology brings people closer. But between me and Philip, it ended up being a weapon. On a war with no end in sight. I clicked the link to Philip's punishment. Days later, e tu was trapped inside the cell phone.
Nem saldo para um SMS tem. O que é que tu querias? Este é o último tusto para te puxar.
We had a new common problem to solve.
Como é que chegamos a isto?
És um anjinho, tu.
Tu achas que eu queria que isto acontecesse? Que o mundo se partisse em dois e que nós ficássemos presos cá dentro?
que a Lena morresse.
Yes. Lena died. I keep silent about it. Too soon to cope with the loss. The guilt. I'm getting ahead of myself. Going nowhere fast. Hyperlinks do this to you. Clicked the link to the first great irony. Lena asked my nemesis to go upload and save me. Philip never appreciated irony, especially when he was the target.
Clock 4.
What else could he do?
Clock 4 is called.
Nowhere was better than where we were now, and so much better that nowhere was than the hell I wanted to send him to. We never talked about what we did, of how we used Lena's cyber gift without her knowing the stakes, of our dream of deleting all the links in the world. Bring back men their destiny, glorify the touchable, the real. We forgot the obvious. Part of the world was no longer real.
Já ouvi falar destes gajos. São tão agarrados a jogos online que acabam por ser puxados cá para dentro.
Pois andam assim, perdidos. Aos tiros a toda a gente e a todas as coisas. Há meios que nunca chegam a destino por causa destes gajos.
Nós vamos te largar.
Mas não voltas a dar-nos nenhum tiro, ouviste?
Se não, atiço deste aqui.
Ah. Se virem alguém no jogo, não digam que eu sou aqui, ok? Vou fazer uma emboscada! É isso! Vou!
Onde é que está o jogo?
Pin. Dá-me o pin. Pin!
Too many cell phones. Too many computers. Too many links. We were now one with technology. Half the world went upload. The other half screams to get up to. I clicked the link to salvation. File not found. I clicked the link to our pain. That day, countless emails and text messages reached their destiny stained with blood, the blood on video games, was real. Our blood.
Olha o azar. Eu então estou carregadinho de saldo.
Telemóvel! Tu estás-te a passar, meu! A Lena morreu e tu estás preocupado com a porcaria do telemóvel!
A Lena morreu por tua culpa! E agora estamos aqui presos porque tu te esqueceste de pagar o saldo do telemóvel!
E agora? Como é que vamos sair daqui?